artificial intelligence in the classroom, there's debate over how teachers and students should use AI or should it be used at all. A new private school coming to Folsom is embracing the technology.
Artificial intelligence finally allows us to provide that one-to-one experience for every single kid.
All right, so students will spend time in the classroom, but how they do it will be entirely different.
KCRA3's Andres Valle joins us in the newsroom. So Andres, how does all of this work?
Well, it's called Alpha School, and it offers an AI-driven education. But this fall, Folsom will be home to the school's first four campuses in California. And unlike traditional schools, students will have a personalized learning structure designed using artificial intelligence.
What artificial intelligence has enabled us to do is turn the teacher in front of the classroom model on its head, and now kids can be learning at exactly their pace and their level.
I learned it at school.
And that is the reason these parents are interested. The new Alpha School opening in Folsom this fall will use artificial intelligence to teach students.
Artificial intelligence is really enabling us to raise human intelligence by meeting every kid where they're at academically and helping them excel.
Mackenzie Price, co-founder this AI-driven school. For the first 2 hours of the day, students will use computers and AI to learn traditional subjects, but at their own pace.
The traditional teacher in front of a classroom model of education is very inefficient. It's very slow and tedious because kids, no matter where they're at, are being delivered content at the same pace.
And that's why Atrene Tusi is exploring alternative approaches to education for her child.
Who has an attention span for 8 hours of continuous learning a day? And that's what we expect a five-year-old to do, which is, I think, a little bit crazy to me.
Atrene bringing questions and concerns to an informational meeting about the school.
I can understand that worry because it feels inauthentic to learn that way, but that's the world we're living in. And I think if we don't learn how to use those tools, if we don't learn how to learn with those tools, we're going to fall behind.
And while students are learning through AI, Price says there are still teachers in the classroom teaching them life skills and motivating them.
The rest of the school day is spent doing life skills workshops, and so the majority of the school day is freed up for kids to be able to do things like bike races and triathlons and start little businesses, all kinds of different teamwork challenges.
If I practice.
So Alpha School has been around since 2014 with schools in Texas and Florida. Now tuition to attend the new school in Folsom is $45,000. I'm Andres Valle, KCRA 3 News.